there lives a girl, and her name is Rebecca. She's 23. She saw an oriental show and then decided she would go to Mecca. Across the sea, she sailed away one day to Turkey far away, and she lived near the Sultan's den. She stayed about 2 years, got full of new ideas, and now she's back home again. Since Rebecca came back from Mecca, all day long she keeps on smoking Turkish tobacco. With a veil upon her face, she goes dancing round the place. And yesterday our father found her with a Turkish towel around her. Oy, oy, everyone's worried so. They think she's crazy in the dome. She's as bold as Peter Bear, Peter's bear, but Becky's better since Rebecca came back home. Nice a hot Rebecca got an awful lot of learning. She certainly did. She goes to sleep and shadows creep and has to keep a bowl of incense burning. Some classy kids. Her mother feels so sad. Her brother Mo is mad and he keeps on complaining so. To satisfy her whim, she keeps on calling him Mohammed instead of Mo. Since Rebecca came back from Mecca, all day long she keeps on smoking Turkish tobacco. She lays on a Turkish rug, everyone says she is a bug. And came back from the harem, she's got clothes but she don't wear them. Oy, oy, everyone's worried so. She made the Sultan lose his throne. Once her little sister Sonia wore clothes and got pneumonia. Since